Before I wake up, I'm already in the car. Wish I could walk to work, it's 10K too far. I look up on Google Maps to find the fastest route. Says traffic's looking light, it's such a damn lie. Those T2 lanes are useless, filled with parked cars. Even worse, just a guy and his big ego, so we all can't go. Asshole, maybe I should just fill the front seat and drive with a life-size doll. Need a life-size doll. But we're just stuck all the same. Even if you're a priority lane, if you take the bus, you'll get real close with someone new. That's if the bus doesn't just drive right past you.
I'm waiting for it, that green light.
For fuck's sake, why is there no rail from the North Shore?
I'm waiting for it, that green light.
We'll all be dead before there's a train to the airport.
I'm waiting for it, that green light. I want it.
Sometimes I think I've found a park where I can stay. But then from 4 to 6, it's a clear way. Why is this taking so long? Local council should invest in something that we all can use. Instead of water view, tunnel, 2 billion. Digging point chevalier, a giant hole. It's a giant hole. And when you're late, there's no free parks in the center of town. But there's just no point in splashing out on a paying display. You spend $20 and come back to a ticket anyway.
I'm waiting for it, that green light.
And honey, if you want a bike, you must be.